Hi guys, welcome back to another video. My name is Ash and in this video I will go through how you can buy meme tokens on Solana blockchain. Because of BOM token, there's quite a hype right now, and for last few days I'm alerting these tokens in my group and they are doing quite good, but these tokens are quite highly volatile, so you always want to make sure you're okay to invest if you're happy to lose money, because these tokens are hit and miss. So first of all guys, first, what you need to do to trade these tokens, you need a wallet, and the wallet is a Phantom wallet. So once you have your Phantom wallet, you will need to find projects, or if you get the contract of the project, you'll have to go to the same wallet, have some Solana, you can transfer it from Binance or Coinbase. And after that, you can come to this page, go to radium.io, and you can invest in these tokens using Solana. So what you need to do is Solana at the top, and at the bottom you need the token you want to invest in. So these are the few token I invested in: GM, BCOQ, and some more as well. So to find these contracts, what you need to do is go to Bird. Bird IDAP website, and here you will find new tokens or trending tokens, or if someone sends you a link or you are doing research, you just click on those tokens and click on info, and you can copy this contract address. After that, you can go back to Radium and paste the contract address here. And the Radium will find the token. Some of the new token won't have any name, so you can see which token show up. So you want to make sure you're using the right contract, and then you can invest in this token or any token you like. Here a few things: if you want to change slippage, you can click on more info, and here you can change the slippage as well. What you can do is go to job.ag, and some of the tokens are quite easy to find here. So guys, that's how you can buy Solana tokens and sell them as well. For last few days, these tokens are doing quite good, so some of the tokens done even 5x, 6 or 10x as well. But I think these tokens are highly volatile, so always invest or you're okay to lose. So guys, that's all for this video. Take care. Bye.